Welcome back, guys, and here all about bushcraft. It's a Friday. I had to come out to this site to do a quick job, so I thought, why I'm out here, get the new stove out that I reviewed yesterday. We'll have a little bit of a breakfast going on, so I'll get this set up in a minute. Just before that, let's get a cup of coffee on the go. It is freezing. It's about a minute. Right. Got the coffee. Beautiful coffee, this. I think it's from Lidl. Gorgeous, just black. No sugar, no milk. Just what you need on a day like today. Yeah, so anyway, it's not about the coffee or the food really, it's about the stove that I showed yesterday. I'll put a link somewhere up here for the video. We're going to be cooking our breakfast on this skillet over the stove. I brought some wood in because, like I said, there's not a lot of wood around here. So without further ado, let's crack on. Beautiful. Yeah, the wind's a bit strong, so I've had to put this round it just to shield it from that wind, stop it burning out too quickly. Well, as you can see, this box takes pretty big chunks of log. It looks really efficient. Let's get the skillet on. Let that warm up for a few minutes and we'll get cooking. Plenty off and off. Tater cake on there. Burning really efficiently. Oh. Lovely. Beautiful heat coming off that. Don't know if you can read that, that's -3.8, dropping down now a bit. That's the wind chill factor. We just bring it round here. The actual temperature is 3.2 degrees. But yeah, with that wind chill factor, it is freezing cold. I'll just show you down here. Let's get tucked in. So yeah guys, I think that stove is a success. It seems once now I've burnt it in, it seems to be holding together a lot better than it was before when I showed it collapsing. Doesn't look like it will now. I'll wait till it dies out and I'll try lifting it up from the other sides as well. But yeah, let's get tucked into this breakfast. Just what I needed. Good thing about using these wooden knife and fork, I can burn them when I'm finished. So guys, let me just show you this stove. It's been a few minutes now, absolutely burnt down to nothing. Ashes all come out the bottom. Hardly anything. Really efficient stove. I'll put links to this because I will be using this a lot more often. So let's try picking it up, like I said in the yesterday's video, that if you pick it up from here, it'll all fall apart. Well, I don't think that's quite true now, so I think that was a bit unfair of me yesterday. Now it's burnt in, it looks a very solid stove. Try and save that after a few drinks. So you can hear a lot of car noises in the background. We're not far from a major road and it is the middle of the day. So thanks for joining me. That stove was a total success. Enjoyed my breakfast. And please give me a thumbs up and subscribe. Press that bell notification if you would. And I'll see you in the next video. Cheers.